Yo, Blazeball here. Welcome back to another video. I was thinking about talking back in the good old days and taking a look at those loaded games that we used to love, even though the era has ended. Those iconic games are still adored, so I'm gonna lay down 10 most wanted games over here and be sure to turn your screen upside down and smash that dislike button. Just literally smash it. And if you're using a computer, then turn your head upside down. Don't break it, please. And click the dislike button with your mouse. And one last thing. Subscribe and share the video, okay? Okay, let's get right into the video. Number 10 on the list is Criminal Case. I wasn't and still aren't a fan of this genre of games. The game itself was fun, only in the ads. It itself had so many ads that I might as well not even play anymore. Now that is the way, it's still a decent game, but I would still rate it a 4 out of 10. Next on the list is Jetpack Joyride. This is a kind of a genre I like, but the game itself got repetitive and boring after a while, but it's still a good game. It reminds me when my 6-year constipation started. Yay! I would rate it a 5 out of 10. Next in the boobly list, is Temple Run. Okay, to start off the legacy of Temple Run, I didn't like running games and like the graphics of this game, but whenever I'm getting too bored, it's always fun to visit a good old friend. Rating would be about 6 out of 10. Booby bubba bubble bobby bow. Next on the list is Cut the Rope. I loved Om Nom and his real life videos, but I never tried his game. So when I did, got sometimes hard. It got very hard and not like so very fun after a while. I wanted to give it a shot again later. But when I searched it up in the App Store, because of my, I didn't have like a Samsung tab anymore, I had an iPad, it was not free anymore, so I never found a thing for it. So I will give it a 2.5 out of 10. And I forgot to say something, that the normal version of the game is now free on the App Store. So I'll give it a try later. You can see gameplay, of course. Next on bucket list is Fruit Ninja. I love this game. That's just it. Bye bye. Okay. The reason is that it's satisfying and I love the idea of being a ninja slicing fruits. Hello. Laughing out really loud. So rating will be 8.5 out of 10. And the next glitchy old style game in the list is Pac-Man. This game is too old. I think this is too old to be in this list. But Pac-Man is a whole different generation of games. A whole new generation, like old generation, which is dope. It is still a billion years old and fun and making you scream in a way that's, I don't know, man. I just love the idea of being of this game, so I'll give it a 7 out of 10. The next hungry game is Hungry Shark. Now this game is scary and original in a weird way. I just love eating people and fish while avoiding traps and spikes. As a shark, I just feel bad and good eating people. Ha ha ha, very funny. So rating will be a boom 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 8 out of 10. Next on the satisfying as hack games is Smash It. As I'm saying that Smash It is satisfying as heck, y'all. I can be addicted by this winter glass breaking with metal ball games so much that I forget about my exams. So 7.5 out of 10. Next in the happy topic list is Doodle Jump. This game is boring and fun at the same time.
This game has own legacy, to be honest. This game created its own genre of fun because I used to play it on my sister's phone. So when she told me that I cannot play Subway Surfers, I used to wreck my sister's high score on this game. So I'll give this heck of a game a 9 out of 10. Next, in the first place, the best out of all of them is Subway Surfers. Now this game is a whole other universe of memories. When I was little, I thought that Subway Surfers was only on my sister's iPhone, so I teased her so much to play Subway Surfers, but she always gave me Doodle Jump. Ah, the memories. 10 out of 10 for me, to be honest, like 10 out of 10. Okay, guys, thank you for watching this video. If you want me to make another type of these videos, be sure to comment below and like, and please give me views. Just kidding. Maybe. So subscribe to my cousin's channel, please, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.